crude tanker market fundamentals looking healthy, the crude tanker market could be set for a positive future as ton-mile demand is about to increase. In its latest weekly report, shipbroker Gibson said that earlier this month, the IEA released its monthly oil report. LNG shipping high supply suppresses rates as trade routes shift. LNG shipping is undergoing major shifts since the start of 2024. In its latest weekly report, shipbroker Intermodal said that during Q1 of 2024, the LNG shipping market experienced major disruptions and shifts that significantly altered global trade routes and market fundamentals. Middle East tensions to impact the tanker market. The tanker market is bound to be further impacted by the escalation of the Middle East tensions. In its latest weekly report, shipbroker Exclusive said that news of an Israeli strike on Iranian territory potentially escalating tensions in the Middle East. Global supply chain disruptions are impacting ship recycling. Older ships decommissioning is being negatively affected by the persisting supply chain disruptions. In its latest weekly report, Best Oasis, one of the leading cash buyers of ships globally, said that Dubai recently experienced unprecedented flash floods causing significant disruptions and challenges for the city, known for its robust infrastructure and meticulous urban planning. Strong new building ordering momentum evident in the market. Ship owners have been quite active in the new building market for yet another week. In its latest weekly report, shipbroker Banchero Costa said that active and dynamic market, shipbuilders are experiencing very strong demand and the increasing number of orders place them in a situation where they carefully consider who to award the available slots not to run down potential business and disappoint clients. Tankers. Arabian Gulf crude oil exports retreated in the first quarter of 2024, despite global positive momentum. The global seaborne crude oil market grew during the first quarter of 2024, but this wasn't the case with the Arabian Gulf. In its latest weekly report, shipbroker Banchero Costa said that 2023 has been another positive period for crude oil trade, despite the high oil prices and risks of economic recession.